On this vote, the yeas are 50, the nays are 50. 3/5 of the senators duly chosen and sworn not having voted in the affirmative, the motion is not agreed to.